Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between Adelaide Smashers, Melbourne Knights. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. Couldn't ask for a better day for it. Not a cloud in sight. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Over now to the captains for the toss. Both captains would have wanted to bat first. Adelaide Smashers win it and unsurprisingly choose to bat first. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the city end. So the very first ball of this match. Back foot plays the drive into the onside.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
A well fielded, really good work out there. Not getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Adelaide Smashers take their score to none for six. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
She's found the rope with that one. Four runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
And that's four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Overstepping the mark, no ball called. So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out. Good line and length, just what you need on a free hit.
Oh, superbly hit. That will hurt the bowler's confidence.
Adelaide smashes. Move their score to none for 21. No getting past that fielder. Good effort, four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Doesn't play that one well.
That goes for four. Good shot. Ends the over. Adelaide smashes. None for 29. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Adelaide smashes, move to none for 37. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the city end.
Oh, that's been put away nicely. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Great shot. Follows a six with a great four. Runs flowing freely in that over. Adelaide smashes. None for 52. Melbourne Knights can now have five fielders outside the circle. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end. Oh, very nice there from...
That's 2-4 and sent racing away to the boundary. Good shot, four runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
They like it, loud appeal.
Umpire totally ignoring that appeal.
Heads that away. Big appeal. Yes!
This partnership got going well, but the bowler was able to break it before too much damage was done.
Good over there, takes a wicket and keeps it tight.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Back foot plays the drive into the onside. Not getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now. They're asking the question. That looked really close.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six.
Ends that over. Adelaide smashes. 1 for 62. To follow that six, great batting.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Yeah.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Wait on.
Run saved with that effort. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Adelaide smashes. 1 for 72.
Waiting.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
Oh, good shot.
Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Really good batting. Closing in on a well-deserved 50. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. They take a single. Bit expensive in that one. Adelaide smashes. 1 for 81. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Ball there, nice shot.
A well done half ton.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Waiting.
Another dot ball. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Quite a wide ball there.
Smashes 2 for 85. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
Here on the pads.
Close one, but the umpire says no. No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball. Builds the pressure.
Nice stroke there.
And that's 4.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. That's a great stroke. Nice stroke there.
Adelaide smashes. Move on now to 2 for 93.
Yes.
Plays that well. 4. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Nice stroke there.
4 runs there. Super shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Nice save there. Adelaide smashes, take their score to 2 for 106. Furley has been bowling well here, comes back on from the city end. The fielder cuts that one off well. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. That's a good boundary.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great work out there on the boundary.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Adelaide smashes are now 2 for 111. Coming back into the attack has done well so far. Run saved with that effort.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch. Good shot. That's six.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
End of the over. Adelaide smashes 2 for 170.
Good shot. Runs for sure. Oh, that's been put away nicely. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yep.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Not a bad shot, that.
Really good batting. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. They'll get one more. 23 runs added in that over. Adelaide smashes 2 for 140.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Smashed that a long way. Great shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Tremendous stroke.
And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yep. Didn't middle it. They'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs.
That's just not how to bowl in such an important over.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the city end. Oh, very nice there from...
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
She had no trouble smashing that one to the boundary. Oh, good shot. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
No getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
End of the over. Four runs coming from Adelaide Smashers. 2 for 164. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Nice save there. Another dot ball. Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Ends the over and the score hasn't moved. Not getting past that fielder. Melbourne Knights. Sure needed that. Fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes. Nice stroke there.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yep, waiting.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Right over there, takes the wicket and keeps it tight.
The off spinner is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Follows up with another boundary. Four runs.
can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Run saved with that effort. That's the end of the innings. Adelaide Smashers have set a target of 184 runs. Adelaide Smashers have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. Schutt, the opening bowler. Plays a square drive off the back foot this time. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wait.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Melbourne Knights take their score to none for eight. Wellington, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Nice stroke there. She's certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Melbourne Knights move to none for 12. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
They'll get a single.
That's a good boundary.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
Got that away nicely. Four runs. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. They get a single.
Melbourne Knights move their score to none for 28. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Cathedral end. No getting past that fielder.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Padded away. That crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me. Adelaide smashes. Sure needed that. End of the over, Melbourne Knights, 1 for 36.
Thank you.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Beats the bat.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Adelaide smashes. We'll be pleased with that over. The captain can push this field a bit deeper now. Three more players able to go outside the circle. Another dot ball. Back foot pulls that shot.
Oh, glorious shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up. He's on their way back, having only managed four runs. In that over. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 44. Right arm is coming into the attack from the city end.
Huge shot to get off the mark. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. And they get a single there.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing.
Four runs. The bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Right.
Great shot.
Melbourne Knights take their score to 2-59. The batsman looked troubled by that delivery. Run saved with that effort.
Wait.
And that's dropped. Oh no. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Misjudged that, takes a hit on the body.
Mistimes that one.
Good bowling in that over. Melbourne Knights, 2-63. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yep.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Good effort, four runs. Melbourne Knights at 8 runs in that over, taking the score to 2-71. Wellington is the new bowler.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. confident appeal. That was well worth asking the question.
Nice save there.
And they get through for one.
Yes.
Tremendous shot. That's six.
End of the over. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 78. Coming into the attack from the city end.
Yeah.
A well fielded, really good work out there. One run taken. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from this player.
Another good shot. They will soon be at 50 in this ball. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
End of the over, 15 runs coming from Melbourne Knights, 2 for 93.
Wait on.
Not getting past that fielder.
Ball and got on top of it early.
Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four runs. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Not able to connect.
Melbourne Knights make it 2 for 101.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good return from the deep. One run added. He's taking a really good approach to this innings and gets 50.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Good shot. Good timing. With a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. And that completes a very good over. Melbourne Knights, 3 for 102. No getting past that fielder. They'll take a single.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler is going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yeah.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Melbourne Knights move their score to 3 for 121. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. That's racing to the fence. And that's 4. Good shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Great shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. And a single. Melbourne Knights move on now to 3 for 136. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Run saved with that effort.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Big shout for that one. That looked really close. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Wicket maiden there. Good bowling. Coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Right.
Not getting past that fielder. Good shot. That's six.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Oh, very nice there from Schutz.
Right.
A reverse sweep. Too expensive in that open. Melbourne Knights, 4 for 150.
Yep.
Nice save there. Gets off the mark.
That's a wonderful shot. 6. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Whoa, yet another one. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yep.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Another run added to the score.
Good shot, runs for sure. Great timing, races to the boundary for 4.
You just don't need overs like that. That's very costly in such a tight contest. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 4 runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
One more added.
This has been quite an innings to watch. Rapid fire runs scoring and reaches 3 figures in no time.
Yes.
On target with that throw, despite the distance. They'll get one more.
Oh, good shot.
Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Nearly bowled. How close was that? A bit too much there. Melbourne Knights, 4 for 178. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. This match right in the balance, a gettable target, but one that could be defended. We're in for an exciting finish.
Waiting. Yep.
Not a bad shot, that.
That goes to the boundary, and they've won it. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Two runs needed to win. Either team able to win it from here.
And that's four. Good shot. Plays that nicely along the ground.